Good morning. Today I have got this Samsung J5 mobile with dead set problem. I am going to show you how to solve this problem. First we need to check the battery voltage. See, it is having 4 volts, means it is having sufficient voltage to power on this head, but it is not being switched on. So it is not being switched on. So after that we have to check continuity between positive and negative pins of the battery connector. So there is no continuity between positive and negative pins of the battery connector. That means there is no VBAT voltage shorting on the PCB. Now we have to remove the motherboard PCB. This is display connector. We have to remove it. I have removed all the screws. Now be coming here. To remove the coming, we need to apply the heat on it. You have to be very careful while removing this because there will be display here. This panel, this is display connector. I have checked the power supply, that voltage is battery. I have given this external DC regulated power supply. That voltage is coming to the switch, but that means there is no shorting and open case on this PCB. And I am shorting it. If I press the power button, it is not being switched on. But if we short this power pins, so if I short the power on switch, the set has been started. But if you press the power button, it is not being started. That means there is problem in the switch. We need to replace the switch for this problem. This is a damaged one. I removed it and I replaced working one. This working one was removed from this motherboard. This is a scrap motherboard. And I am going to check it. In regular training classes, I will explain you how to trace out complete dead set problem circuit. This is the circuit. For example, this is the circuit for network section. For no service problem,
we do trace out this circuit on PCB. Like this, there will be circuit for dead set problem, and we trace out complete PCB section, power section for dead set problem. I'll give you all those techniques in the regular trading classes. So I've connected battery, so I'm going to switch it on. See, now it is being switched on. Now this switch is working properly.